Hey guys, this is Richard from Day Zero Gamer, doing an unboxing of the Collector's Edition of God of War Ascension. So here's the box. All the goodies that come inside. Let's open it up. All right. Once we open it up, you can see stuff. Okay, so first thing is the steelbook came in this nice little piece of cardboard protective thingamajig, and here is a steelbook. Would have been nice if there was something on the back, but pretty much to the point. Let's open it up. So, first thing is the DLC. This one out here. This talks about The Last of Us. Pretty cool. And there's the steelbook again. Let's take the disc out so we can see the art inside. Very nice. And the last thing, Kratos statue. So let's see. It looks like we have to assemble the arms. Let's see if we can pop this open. Oh, so we have to assemble all of it. Now this is plastic. It's actually hollow, so that's interesting. Kratos himself, a bit more weight, and there's some pretty good detail. So let's put them together, take a look. It's big old pegs. Let's see if we can put them on here. There we go. Okay. Got his feet attached to the base. That's two hands. All right, last arm here. There we go. All in all, pretty awesome collector's edition.